वंदे गुरुपद दंदम भक्तबिंद समन्वितम श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितम श्री नंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीयनो समायुक्तम बिंदावनम मनोहर वांछा कल्पतरुवश कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्किपा तमहं वंदे परमानंद माधवम् वृंदावन तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवस्य कृष्ण भक्ति पदे देवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी अवतरस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरण धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नम् अविष्टदोहम् तेतास्पदम् शिव विरिञ्चिनुतम् शरण्यम् गीतातिहम् वनतपाल भवद्विभूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमणिच्छटाय विश्वरजितकिमपि गोपवधूषुवदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरससागरसारमूर्तिः साराधिकामयि कदा कृपां करोषि श्रीकृष्णचैतन्य प्रभुनित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैतगदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिन्द श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदि गौर गौर भक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकाबधातु संकीर्तनैकवितरो कमलायताक्ष विशाम्बरौ द्विजवरौ युगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरु करुणाम्बुधारु हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वन्दितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासिनितं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गङ्गातरङ्गरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागम् नारायणो प्रियमनङ्गमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवीः त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। अशेष संक्लेश समं विधत्ते गुणानुवाद सवनम मुरारे किंवा पुनःस्तरणारविंद पराग सेवा रतिरात्मोलब्ध। अशेष संक्लेश समं विधत्ते गुणानुवाद सवनम मुरारे किंवा पुनःस्तरणारविंद पराग सेवा रतिरात्मलब्धा पराग सेवा रतिरात्मलब्धा। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगत गुरु टोल्ड दोज आर ऑलरेडी गेटिंग द टेस्ट ऑफ अनन्य भजन देर इज नो प्रॉब्लम विद देम। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगत गुरु टोल्ड those who are already getting the taste of ananya bhajan for them no problem, different kind of problems can come in our life, but we will have to take it as granted that bhagavan going to test us this much, and we will have to be careful about some points. Somebody is speaking, somebody asking to Prabhupada about which thing we must be careful in our bhajan, about which thing, because anyway bonded soul is always full of enjoying mood, they cannot avoid it. Srila Prabhupada speaking, each and everything, what we can see, what we cannot see, is for the seva of Bhagavan. We should think that way. Whatever thing we have in front of us, all for the seva of Bhagavan. We should not have any enjoying mood. If we like to enjoy those things, then we will have to be in trouble. If somebody is speaking, I have done enough seva, I am a great Vaishnava, then this is a great, you know, offense. In Kirtan we find, Ami to Vaishnava ebuddhi haile amani nahava ami. I am a great Vaishnava, if I have this kind of feeling, all everybody useless. This kind of feeling going to prove that I have no bhajan. On the contrary, Prabhupada going to teach us, we should think that the whole world going to do bhajan, directly or indirectly, only I cannot do bhajan. Prabhupada teaching us, we should think this way, that everybody doing hari bhajan, only I cannot do hari bhajan. This kind of humble attitude should be there in us. I have done enough seva, I have done big preaching, so I am a great Vaishnava. It's a great offense. It's a big offense. Gauriya bhajan, Gauriya bhajan, actually top to bottom. Actually, top to bottom, Gauriya bhajan means to cry. Top to bottom, actually, Gauriya bhajan means to cry all the time. Those who are having no interest to hear Harikatha, Harikirtan, Harikatha, for them, this much I can say, they can increase their samsara. Their material life can get enriched. Those who are less interested to hear Harikatha, Harikirtan, those who are less interested to hear Harikatha, Harikirtan, for them, material samsara, different kind of benefits they can get. This much they get. Absolute truth they can never realize. Those who are really interested to get absolute mangal, they must pay attention to Harikatha, Harikirtan from proper source. We have to leave all our madness. We'll have to beg for kipa all the time. All the time we'll have to kipa all the time. Otherwise, for bonded soul, in Bhagavatam we know we can try to solve our material problem. Hundreds of problems we are going to solve, but thousands of problems can again come. We can try to solve hundreds of problems, but return thousands of problems can again come with new mood.
Aham apritartha karana nishinishayana mano rato dhiya chana bhagana nidra daiva ahatartha rachana risayo yopi deva jishmad prasanga jishmad prasanga vimukha iha sansaranti.
What I say, Bhagavatam?
Aham aptitartha karana nishinishayana nana manorata dhiya khano bhagana nidra daiva ahatartha rachana risayo yopi deva jushmat prasanga vimukha iha sansaranti jushmat prasanga vimukha iha sansaranti.
Where from this material sansara coming? Where from this material samsara coming? Whereas in sarupa there is no samsara. In sarupa of jiva there is no samsara, but we are fallen into samsara. Samsara is a foreign place. Follow? That's why it is in that samsaranti. Sansaranti mean sansri, mean gaman, to go. Those bonded souls, they are going to sansar. They are going, it is foreign place. Follow? And those who are averse to your Harikatha Kirtan, jushmat prasanga vimukha, it is written, jushmat prasanga vimukha, those who are less interested to hear Harikatha Kirtan, specially they are developing their sansar. Prabhupada speaking same thing. Bhagavad slok, jushmat prasanga vimukha iho sansaranti. Those who are averse to Harikatha Kirtan, they are actually getting trouble in family life, they are material samsara increasing. The potency of their material samsara day by day increasing. So they can never get free because there is no tattva jigyasa. They are less interested about Harikatha Kirtan, they have no self-interrogation. How we can expect they can go out? So humbleness is the best way. All the time, humbleness is the best way through which we can. So from Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami Pad, Raghunath Das, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and all the time we are going to learn. We'll have to learn. Without Vaishnava Seva, if we are interested to do Krishna Seva, then we are a cheater. It cannot so happen. It cannot so, never it can so, never possible.
Guru Vaishnava Seva, I am less interested. I am interested about Krishna Seva, it is false. Totally false. And at the same time, Prabhupada speaking, I am interested about Guru Seva, but I have no interest to serve Vaishnava. I have interest to do Guru Seva, but I have no interest to serve Vaishnava. Then our Guru Tattva Darshan, my Guru Tattva Darshan is totally wrong. If I think this way, I can serve my Guru Maharaj. And those who are getting this kind of advice from their Guru Varga, I don't know who is their Guru Varga. Don't go there, don't go here, actual Harikatha from here, there, pure place, Gauriyamat. I have some doubt about their chastity. How we can say? If I have love for Guru Maharaj, then 100% I should have love for Vaishnavas. Guru Tattva and Vaishnava Tattva not different, same. If somebody going to express this kind of mood, that I have love for my Guru Maharaj, but I don't care other Guru Vaishnava, then he is idiot number one. He has no idea about Guru Tattva. It's a false. It cannot so happen. So, who is going to love Guru Maharaj? Surely, he must love Guru Vaishnava. Because one Tattva. If I am going to serve my, if I am going to serve some pure Vaishnava, this is a part of my Guru Maharaj Seva. Follow what I say. If I am going to serve some Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, then this Seva is surely my Guru Seva. If I am going to serve Vaishnava, then surely it is also Guru Seva. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving nice advice to us in Sandarbha. This is very important because we are going through comparative statement of bhakti. All different Vaishnava going to give honor to others. We cannot expect that one Vaishnava can insult another Vaishnava. How possible? Out of jealousy? Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice in Sandarbha. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice in Sandarbha. Sri Guru Vagaya. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice that Sri Guru Bhagaya, Guru Bhagaya tat sevan or abhiryodena cha. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice. Srila Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice. That si Guru Bhagaya tat sevan or abhirodena cha. Guru Bhagaya tat sevan abhirodena cha. Si Guru Bhagaya tat sevan or abhirodena cha. Annesha mopi Vaishnavam. You know. Sevanam. Annesha mopi. Sevanam uttama. Guru Bhagaya tat sevan abhirodena cha. Annesham obhi Vaishnavanam sevanam sreya. It is good to serve pure Guru Vaishnava. if at all not going to, if it is not at all going to disturb the main Guru Seva, then we should serve pure Guru Vaishnava to get bhakti. Not that only I can serve Gurudev and not Vaishnava, I can hate Vaishnava, don't go there, don't go there. We should attain. Harikatha of Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami, we should attain. We cannot speak that way. And especially those who are criticizing Guru Vaishnava for them, those who are criticizing Guru Vaishnava for them, Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, Bhagavat Pariyaro Pariyao Kaharo Buddhi Nas, Nityananda Ninda Kare Jaivik Nas. After reading Bhagavat, still they don't understand the theme of Bhagavatam. They are going to criticize Nityananda. Also it is written, Chaitanya Bhagavat, Sulopani Samo Jodi Vaishnav Ninda Kare, if he is Mahadev, maybe he is Mahadev, he is going to criticize Guru Vaishnav, still he can destroy himself. Sulopani Samo Jodi Vaishnav, Vaishnavere Ninde. Sulopani Sama is like Shankar. If he is also going to criticize Vaishnava, still he is going to get destroyed. Tathapi Nasvai Kahe Sastra Bhinde. Ramanujajo giving advice. Ramanujajo giving very important advice. Don't converse with criticizers, those who are doing criticism of Guru Vaishnava. Don't, you know, don't get in touch with them, don't talk with them, don't converse with the slanderers and scandal mongers. Don't look at their face, look not upon those, you know, those who are going to insult Guru Vaishnava, those who are going to insult the servants of Bhagavan, don't look at them. They are actually tiger inside the heart, leopard, in the form of human being. They are not actually, follow. It is taken from golden words of Ramanuja by Srinivas Iyengar. This kind of instruction we get from Srimad Bhagavatam also, different place. We have no right to criticize Guru Vaishnava. So, Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice. Sri Guru Bhagaya Tat Sevan Avirodena Cha Annesham Opi Vaishnavanam Sevanam Sreya. It is very good to serve pure Guru Vaishnava. After taking permission from Gurudev, if we can serve Guru Vaishnava, it's good. But he can give me bhakti. Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarvasaste koi. Labamatto, Sadhu Sangha, Sarvasaste bhakti. Krishna bhakti, Janma mul hai Sadhu Sangha. The root cause of Krishna bhakti is Sadhu Sangha. Krishna bhakti, Janma mul. Hai Sadhu Sangha. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. So Jiva Goswami Pad giving advice to us. Our Guru Maharaj, so pure, so pure. He always give us advice to serve Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Always giving advice. Never speaking, don't go, only serve me. Never speak like that. He's feeling shy. When speaking Guru Tattva, feeling shy. Prabhupada speaking all the time, we'll have to stay in Sadhu Sangha. Prabhupada speaking all the 24 hours. Prabhupada speaking all the 24 hours, we'll have to stay in Sadhu Sangha. Prabhupada speaking, all the time we will have to stay with sadhu sangha. All the time we will have to stay with sadhu sangha. Without sadhu sangha, I am very weak. I cannot survive. Baba speaking, bonded souls who think that way, without satsanga, I cannot survive because I am very weak. All the 24 hours, if I cannot stay with sadhu sangha, then bad conception, material conception can develop. And different kind of future planning can come. Different kind of, anxiety can arise. That's why in Kirtan, Bhakti Muttagu writing, Atma Nibedan Tuapade Kori Hoinu Param Sukhi Dukho Dure Galo Chintana Rohilo Chaudhika Anandahiri in Kirtan. When Atma Nibedan is perfect, 100%, unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, then there cannot be any tension or anxiety. Atmanibadan tuapade kori hoinu param sukhi, absolute blissness, as absolute blissful condition can arise, appear inside my heart. Hundred percent saranagati can give me success. Baba speaking, material samsara is the gate of hell. Baba speaking, this material samsara is the gate of hell. Be careful about it. Apparently, you can find some enjoyment, but ultimately, you will have to jump into the ocean of Maya, hopelessness. That's why many times Prabhupada used to say, Madhavaham Parinam Nirasa, Vidyapati. Vidyapati writing, Madhavaham Parinam Nirasa, Hey Madhav, I see all hopeless condition in this material world. What kind of positive thing I can find here? All negative. Madhava ham parinam nirasa. I find everything hopeless here in this material world. Guru kipa, Vaishnava kipa is Krishna kipa. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Actually, Guru kipa, Vaishnava kipa, pure Vaishnava kipa, pure Guru kipa means it is actually Bhagavad kipa. Because Bhagavad kipa never coming directly in my life. Bhagavad kipa cannot come directly in my life. Bhagavad kipa always coming through Tat Sakti, Tat Prakash, via Guru Vaishnava, Tat Sakti, Tat Prakash. Guru kipa, Vaishnava kipa, this way Tat Sakti Tat Prakash, through Tat Sakti Tat Prakash, Bhagavad kipa can come in my life. You can remember one question answer going on between Raya Ramananda and Mahaprabhu. After Raya Ramananda Sangmad is over, after Raya Ramananda Sangmad is over, Mahaprabhu started question answer. Mahaprabhu asking, what is the topmost grief, painful condition in our life? Raya Mahasaya given, when we are going to miss one Vaishnava, this is most painful, thing in our life. If you are going to miss Sanatana Gosai today, this was most, you know, unfortunate we are. We are very feeling pain. So, Mahaprabhu speaking, which is the most painful experience in this material life? Radhananda speaking, if a Vaishnava going away from this material world, if we are going to miss a Vaishnava from our life, that is the topmost painful experience. Question answer going on. Mahaprabhu asking, where a Jivatma should live, leaving everything? Sarvatyabi jiver kartabya kaha vas? Mahaprabhu asking, where a Jivatma can live, leaving everything? Where a Jivatma can live, leaving everything, which is the topmost place? Radhananda giving answer, Brajabhumi Vrindavan jaha lila ras. It is a place, Vrindavan, where rasa lila and all different kind of lila eternally going on. They are the topmost place to stay. Follow. Now immediately we have some question. That day you told Maharaj, Jagadananda Pandit wanted to take permission from Mahaprabhu to take darshan of Vrindavan. Mahaprabhu never wanted to give permission to him by the request of Sarvabhauma Raya Ramananda. He was somehow agree, okay, you can go to Vrindavan, but be careful, don't stay there. Don't stay there. If you stay there, you can do some mistake, aparad. In Chaitanya Charitamrita we find Mahaprabhu giving advice, well, you can go there, but very quickly you can come back. Don't stay there for long. Why? Because Raya Ramananda Sangma, we find one thing, we should stay in Vrindavan. Whereas we find here, Mahaprabhu speaking, same Krishna. You know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, don't stay there, quickly come back. So what is the samadhan, what is the solution, what is the siddhanta? Contradictory things coming. Actually, point is that there is no contradiction. The solution, I mean siddhanta, is that according to adhikar, right, according to right, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak that way. According to right, whereas Mahaprabhu giving permission, giving advice to Sanatan Rup, you all can go and stay in Vrindavan, Jiva Goseva. Whereas for Jagadananda Pandit, Mahaprabhu speaking, don't stay there, come back very quickly. So according to adhikar, according to right, all the siddhanta we can apply. And Mahaprabhu also speaking the reason for why he is speaking that way. Those Brajavasis, their etiquette you cannot understand. All their activities, very mysterious. If you stay there, their acharan, their activities, all etiquettes, you cannot understand. You can misunderstand them. Then you can make aparad. Follow? Like the case of Pundarik Vidyanidhi. Pundarik Vidyanidhi wanted to find fault with those Panda, those who are giving raw cloth to Jagannath without washing. Marua Vastra, raw cloth to Jagannath without washing. He is just thinking it's not good. They are not washing the cloth and giving. But Jagannath going to beat, slap night time to Pundarik Vidyanidhi. Who are you to pass remark? It is my desire. Follow what I say. This way all the time, we should think positive way. We have no clear conception now. Nah? Raghunath Das Gosai praying all the time. Atraiva mama sangvasaha ihaiva mama sangsthitihi. Here, 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 I like to stay here. Atraiva mama sangvasaha, I like to stay here, only here. Ihaiva mama sangsthitihi. Only and only. Inconceivable platform, Vrindavan. Ordinary people, out of their false ego, they can get entry and they can get a feedback. Kickback or feedback. Okay. Now the point I was discussing last Harikatha is very important. Here actually we find Brahma Ji, who is the father at the same time guru of Narad Ji Maharaj, going to give some argument, going to give some documents through which Narad Ji can realize that this kind of, you know, glory is just not fitting for him. Narad Ji Maharaj going to glorify Brahma. Brahma want to put, no, it is not applicable for me. I am not Kipapatra. If you are really interested to see Kipapatra, so why not you go to Sankar as a deep friendship with Krishna. Atho brahmanda madhye asming stadrik nekhe kipas padam vishnaho kintu mahadeva eva khyataha Sakhitija. To be frank, actually, Mahadev, Har Har Mahadev, is the Kipapatra of Vishnu, to be frank. Because he is known as a friend of Shankar. He is a friend of Bhagavan. Actually, he is known as a friend of Bhagavan. Follow. I also give, already I discussed that how Mahaprabhu in Varanasi, so long Mahaprabhu was there in Varanasi, every day Mahaprabhu going to take bath in Ganga and going to take darshan of Vishwanath. Why? He is Supreme Lord, but still is going to teach us that way. So Brahma going to speak, actually in this whole Brahmanda, actually, in this whole Brahmanda, this kind of Kipapatra you cannot find. This kind of Kipapatra you cannot find. Now one question can arise. Brahma, actually Brahma staying in Brahma Loka, Sadasiv actually staying in Vaikuntha Loka, but the Amsa of Sadasiv is staying in Himalaya, Kailas Parvat. Somebody can put question. Actually, Bhagavad Bhakta, wherever a Bhagavad Bhakta going to stay, that is not a big issue. That is not a big issue. Where this Bhagavad Bhakta is staying? It's not a big issue. Because wherever he is staying, it is Vaikuntha Loka. Follow? It's not a big issue. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan, Pashupakki Vaye Taki Sargeva Niroye Tava Bhakti Rahu Bhakti Vinod Hidaye. Hey Prabhu, I can stay in the form of beast and bird, Pashupakki Vaye Taki, beast or bird, that's not a big issue. But I want your bhakti inside my heart. Because a devotee, wherever you take a devotee, any place, that devotee is always prapanchatito, is beyond any material limit. He is staying always, you know, mentally staying in Vrindavan. Those were Rupa Rupanuga devotees. And for other devotees, they can stay in Vaikuntha. Who can say? This way, actually, Brahma is going to speak that Bhagavati Ganga, there are so many reasons for why Bhagavati Ganga, she wanted to come here in the material world. Nobody was there powerful who can resist the force of Ganga. Only Mahadev. So in Harivansa it is written, Bhagavati Ganga, is coming and Mahadev going to take risks to check Ganga so that Ganga cannot go down this way. Devotees there anywhere they can stay. Even we can say, we can come to this point. Even Prahlad Maharaj is more, you know, enjoying Kipa Bhagavan. We know. Prahlad Maharaj also, Prahlad Maharaj enjoying more Kipa, Adhikatanurgo. They are staying within this Brahmanda Suta Lok, you know. At present, Prahlad Maharaj, you can find Prahlad Maharaj in Suta Lok. Bali Maharaj gone. Bhaman Maharaj, Bhamande Bhagavan send him. So what? Wherever a devotee like Prahlad Maharaj staying or Mahadev, is all the same, no problem. They are always staying in Vaikuntha Bhumika platform. It matters little wherever they are staying. So, Brahma speaking, Atho Brahmanda Madhye Asmin Tadrik Nekhe Kepaspadam Vishnaha Kintu Mahadeva Eva Khyataha Shakitija, who is known as the friend of Bhagavan, I think is the topmost Kipapatra. Why there is so much argument Brahma going to speak? Jascha Krishna Padabjo Raseno Unma Unmadita Sada. Jascha Sri Krishna Padabjo Raseno Unmadita Sada. Abadhi Rito Sarvartho Paramay Sarjo Bhogokaha. Who is always drinking the nectar, who is coming out from the lotus feet of Bhagavan, Bhagavat Charanarvinda, Krishna Charanarvinda, is always drinking that honey, makaranda, nectar. So he is like crazy. Externally you can find he is just crazy. Crazy man you can find. And he is not going to care about dharmadi, purushartha, bargo. He is not going to think about general dharma or purushartha, purushartha means dharma, artha, kam, moko. No, not at all. He don't care. Because he is getting excellent, you know, kripa of Bhagavan, always drinking the nectar of Bhagavan Krishna, which is coming out from the lotus feet of Krishna. So he don't care even about dharma, general dharma or purushartha, dharmartha kama, or what to speak about purushartha. A note, big of all opulences he also want to avoid. Opulences is quite natural with, you know, Shankar Bhagavan. Follow. opulences quite natural with Shankar, because Shankar always thinking about Bhagavan. Those who are thinking about Bhagavan, for them opulences not a big thing. Automatically, Anannas chintanto jai jana mam parjubhasate tesam nittav yuktanam gogo jogokhema bahamyaham. In Gita you can find Anannas chintanto, who is thinking about me all the time. Anannas chintanto jai jana mam parjubhasate is going to worship me all the time, serving me. Anannas chintanto jai jana mam parjubhasate tesam Nityavi Yuktanam, they are always in link with me, touch with me. That's why Jogokhyam Bahamyaham, whatever they already have, I going to give full protection to those things they already have, and things they need, I automatically are going to arrange. Jogokhyam, I am going to take the responsibility of their, what they need, what they don't need. They are not speaking, but I know everything, what they need. So accordingly I arrange. And also from Billa Mangal Thakur, we already heard, bhakti is such a rare thing. If bhakti already coming, then all other things can automatically come. Billa Mangal Thakur writing, Bhakti stai sthiratara bhagavan jadishat daiven na phalati dibba kishora murtihi muktihi swayam mukulitanjali sevati asman dharmartha kamagatayo samayo patiksha. Follow what I say. Bhakti stai sthiratara bhagavan jadishat daiven na phalati dibba kishora murtihi muktihi swayam mukulitanjali sevati asman dharmartha kam gatayo samayo pratiksha. What is the lucky? What kind of luck is there? Billa Mangal Thakur speaking, if bhakti is there inside heart, going to show me the picture of Radha Govinda all the time, no material thinking. Bhakti is such an excellent thing. Billa Mangal Thakur speaking, if bhakti already there inside heart, which is going to show me the picture of Radha Govinda all the time, in that case, daivena na phalati dibba kishora murti. Dibba Kishora Murti. Dibba Kishora Mane? You know, the excellent, you know, adolescent age picture of Krishna and Radha Govinda. Follow. Appearance and heart. In that case, Mukti always going to stand in folded hand. Mukti. You can accept me. Mukti swayam mukulatanjali, Mukti going to stand in folded hand in front of a devotee. Mukti swayam mukulatanjali sevati asman, waiting to serve that devotee. Mukti swayam mukulatanjali sevati asman dharma artho kama gatayo samayam patiksha. What to speak about dharma artho kama mukha, all folded hand going to stand. Please allow me to do some seva of such a devotee. But still they don't like to take. Dharmartha kam gatayo samaya patiksha, dharmartha kam mukho, all waiting to serve, but that devotee always went to avoid it. Follow what I say. Now question is there, Shankar Bhagavan, about whom in Srimad Bhagavatam, we can see, Janimna Ganam Yatha Ganga देवानाम अच्युतो यथा वैष्णवानाम यथा शंभु पुराणानाम तो इदं भागवतम इज अ सिद्धांत ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवतम। निम्न गानम यथा गंगा, गंगा इज द टॉप मोस्ट ऑफ ऑल रिवर्स फ्लोइंग, देवानाम अच्युतो यथा एंड अबाउट ऑल देव अच्युत इज द टॉप मोस्ट ऑफ ऑल, ही इज ईश्वर ऑफ ईश्वर, ईश्वर परम कृष्ण सच्चिदानंद विग्रह अनादिरादि गोविंद सर्व कारण कारण, ही इज द कॉज ऑफ ऑल कॉजेस, नो कॉजेस दे आर बिहाइंड हिम, ऑल कॉजेस कमिंग फ्रॉम हिम, फॉलो। सो यू सी धर्म अर्थ काम मुख एवरीथिंग वेटिंग इन फोल्डेड हैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ महादेव, हर हर महादेव, ही नेवर वांट टू गेट एनी एंजॉयमेंट बिकॉज ही इज सेटिस्फाइड विद द नेक्टर ऑलरेडी गेटिंग, सी ऑलवेज गोइंग टू अवॉइड एंड रिजेक्ट धर्मार्थो धर्मादि पुरुषार्थ वर्गो एंड लिविंग बिग बिग ऑफलेंसेस वेटिंग फॉर हिम इज गोइंग टू अवॉइड। And he going to avoid all different kind of enjoyment. Inside his inside heart, Shankar Bhagavan having Jukta Vairagya. Externally he is going to avoid all nice nice thing. Even flower and foods, what he is accepting is, you know, very bad. You know, those forest flowers is useless. Arkopatro, Dhutra phool, flower, Dhutra, all is going to use. No decoration, no cloth, nothing. And going to rub ash of crematorium ground all his body like powder. Why he is doing though? Why he is going to do act like that? First point is that he is Paramahansa. He is Paramahansa. And about Paramahansa from 11th canto already told what the advice of Krishna to Uddhav. Gyananishto viraktova madbhaktova anabhakshakaha salinganam asramam stakta charit avidhi gochara. From 11th canto, Bhagavan speaking to Uddhav, Uddhav Maharaj. Gyananishto viraktova madbhaktova anapekshakaha salinganam asramam sakta charit avidhi gochara. Shankar Bhagavan not using any skirt, head, no cloth, no decoration, no cosmetic, even flowers, those useless flowers. We are going to throw those flowers outside. He is going to use it. What does it mean? Shankar Bhagavan want to, you know, Shankar Bhagavan want to laugh at us. Shankar Bhagavan want to laugh at us. You material man, busy with material thing, enjoyment. To laugh at us is one kind of laughing stroke. It is one kind of laughing stroke. Shankar Bhagavan going to show, you see, this way, to prove our, you know, fallen condition, that you are busy with all matters. This way, Shankar Bhagavan not even going to use one cloth. Sometime tiger skin, time no cloth, naked. Because he is, you know, full of enjoyment, all the time in ecstatic feeling there, inside heart. So all the time he is going to show us, want to laugh at us. What is your status you check up? You material man, always busy with material enjoyment. What is the ultimate result in your life? Shankar Bhagavan always want to use all useless flowers, everything, no cloth. Follow. He wanted to laugh at us, those who are material men. He always want to hide himself. Shankar Bhagavan never liked to identify himself as great devotee. Shankar Bhagavan never liked to identify himself as great devotee. Never, never. I already told you the case of Chitraketu. Chitraketu actually joking with, passing some remark about Shankar. Shankar Bhagavan was sitting in Kailas with wife, I mean Shakti, Parvati, sitting in the left, thigh. And at the same time going to Mithini Bhuta with wife together. He's sitting, embracing wife. Shankar, I'm going to, speak Harikatha, Paramahansa. So Chittagati wanted to, pass some remark. That was very dangerous for Devi Maya. Shankar Bhagavan could realize he is going to joke with me. But Devi Parvati, he was very angry. She was very angry, wanted to curse. Follow. This way there is a big history. Chittaketu Raja took birth as Vittasura. I already told when I was discussing the painful situation of Indra. There is no place where Indra can go. No place. So it is written, Brahma speaking, Jascho Krishno Padabjo Raseno Unumaditaha Sada Abadhi Rito Sarvartho Parameshwarjo Bhogakaha Asmadrisho Vishayino Bhoga Saktan Hasannibo. He wanted to make joke with us. Brahma speaking, we are material man, material. So Shankar want to laugh at us. Dhustur Arko Asthi Mala Dhrik Nagno Bhasmanu Lepanaha. You can discover there is no cloth. He's enjoying ecstatic feeling all the time. He don't care. In Bhagavatam also written this about Mahabhagavat, who is full of love. About them it is written in Bhagavatam, already written. Jatha Madira Madandho, after drinking so much liquor, after drinking so much wine, you cannot keep track. Your leg cannot, you cannot keep your leg properly on ground, and you cannot look at any man properly, you cannot speak properly. This is the condition those who are taking the nectar flowing from the lotus feet of Krishna. And Shankar Bhagavan is one of them. So he is careless about enjoyment. He is careless about what we are interested about, material enjoyment, everything. He likes to laugh at us. At the same time, going to rub, like powder, all the, ashes of cemetery on ground. At the same time, Viprakirna Jatavharu Unmatta Eva Gurunate is matted here, is so big. Viprakirna Jatavharu Unmatta Eva Gurunate Tatha Sa Gopana Saktaho Krishna Padabjo Sauchajam Gangang Murdhi Bahan Harshat Nittanscha Layate Jagat. Big matted here, and always it seems he is mad. He likes to hide himself. he like to hide himself, his mood, his Krishna prema. Krishna prema is one kind of big property. Those who are already having Krishna prema, they never like to identify themselves. They like to hide it. If you have any very costly jewels or golden coin, everything so much, surely you are not going to discuss this point outside market. You like to hide it. You have some property, you must hide it. Similarly, those who are genuinely Rupanuga Bhakta, Raganuga Bhakta, they never like to identify themselves. They feel shy. The more you can get nectar, amrita, the more you can develop humble attitude. Well, I have nothing. I have nothing. I am useless. This kind of feeling can come. So he always like to hide himself. He don't like to expose himself in front of public, so that nobody can understand. A few people, a few devotees can understand. And also, Krishna Pada Padma Sambhuda Ganga Ke, the Ganga coming out from the lotus feet of Vishnu. Vishnu means Krishna. Ganga coming out from the lotus feet of Krishna or Vishnu. And Mahadev going to catch. Mahadev going to catch the flow. Mahadev going to catch the flow of that Ganga, which is, you know, Mahadev wanted to, you know, resist that flow of Ganga coming and wanted to keep in the matted hair inside. He wanted to catch Ganga on head, which is the Charanamrita of Bhagavan. Shankara Bhagavan wanted to catch the Ganga on his head, matted hair. And always like to dance and sing. Always going to dance and sing. Nataraj. Going to, you know, always dancing and singing, Nataraj, all the time. How he is full of enjoyment all the time. Krishna prasadat tenaiva madrisham adhikarinam obhistar pitum muktihistasso patnapi shakkate. What to speak about the glory of Mahadev, Shankar? What to speak about the glories of Mahadev? Brahma speaking. By the mercy of Krishna, he can give mukti. We are demigods, na? Brahma speaking. We have our right, you know, according to right, we are, you know, controlling our seva. And Shankar Bhagavan also can give mukti to us, avishta mukti. That kind of power is there with Shankar Bhagavan. We, Adhikari Deva, we are going to, you know, take charge of different sector like water department, air department, light department. Follow. All different kind of department we are taking now, and Brahma going to overall, you know, in charge, he's going to take care. Brahma going to create according to mercy of Bhagavan. So he's speaking, he's so okay. By the mercy of Krishna, he can give mukti to us. We think we are elevated personality, we have some power, we have some, you know, cabinet, different controlling, you know, power. By what to speak, he can give kippa to us also, Shankar Bhagavan. By the mercy of Krishna, he can also grant kippa to us, mukti also to us, big, you know, demigods like me. What to speak more? Even his wife, Parvati, he can also give mukti. This kind of power given. But to speak about Shankar, even his wife can give mukti. Follow what I say. Krishna prasada tenaivo madrishanam adhikarinam avishtarpitum mukti histasho patnapi shakkati. Even his wife can give mukti. What to speak big thing? It's not a big thing. Why Shankar Bhagavan is Paramahansa? Why we say Paramahansa? Because he is always going to set the lotus feet of Bhagavan inside his heart all the time. Externally we can see that he is in charge of Tamagun. It is like police apron. If a Vaishnava going to give service in police department, when he is going to, you know, join his office, he is bound to take, you know, police apron. Otherwise, he is a tilak, mala, Vaishnava, he is doing kirtan, like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda district magistrate. Even there is no tilak, mala, Bhaktivinoda Thakur always, you know, but always going to keep the lotus feet inside the heart of, inside the heart, all the time. That's why they are Paramahansa. When our heart is contaminated by pain and pleasure, why we are contaminated? Now question can come, why we are contaminated, Maharaj? What do you mean by purity? What do you mean by purity? Purity means to think about Krishna's lotus feet. Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, Tinasaran. It's called actual purity. So external purity and internal purity, both important, but internal purity is more important. More important. And for Paramahansas, always they are, you know, thinking about Supreme Lord. They are always pure. We are impure because pain and pleasure going to put, you know, pain and pleasure going to bring some disturbance in our life. Our heart is contaminated. Our heart is covered up with the mood of seva, with the mood of enjoyment. Our heart is contaminated. Enjoying moods, whatsoever. Enjoying mood means contamination. Enjoying mood means contamination, no other way. So pain and pleasure are going to put us in trouble. We cannot maintain continuous Bhagavad Sriti. You can remember many times before I told, Abhisriti Krishna Padas of Indayor, Abhisriti Krishna Padaravindayor Khinoti Abhadrani Shashanktanoti Shatasya Suddhin Paramatta Bhaktim Gyananja Vijnana Viraga Yuktam. Abhisriti Krishna Padaravindayor. Non-stop remembrance of Bhagavan can give us purity, enough purity. Enough purity can give, provided we can never forget Bhagavan. But if some disturbance coming, we are crying. We think, Maharaj, problem coming. But it is not actually problem. The main problem is that I am not doing Hari Bhajan. The main problem is that I cannot remember Supreme Lord. The main problem is that I cannot do Hari Bhajan properly. That is the main problem. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado. Vipadaha Vishwaranam Vishnu Sampado Narayana Sritihi Antime Narayana Sritihi Bhagavad Sriti. So Abhishruti Krishna Padaravindaya Khinoti Abhadraning Chasantanoti. All different anartha, everything can go away. Abhishruti Krishna Padaravindaya. If you go on remembering, hearing Harikatha, doing Kirtan all the time, Abhishruti Krishna Padaravindaya Khinoti Abhadraning Chasantanoti. And song means mangal, absolute mangal can come. Gyanan Chavigyan Virago Yuktam. With direct feeling, all the tattva jnana can appear inside me. So, Abhishriti Krishna Padaravindayor Khinoti Abhadraani Chasantanoti Satasya Suddhim Paramatma Bhaktim Gyanan Chavigyan Virago Yuktam. Also, the sloka I told, you know, Vipado Naiva Vipado. You think it is danger, but it is not actually danger. It is not actually danger. You think it is danger. But the main danger is that we forget Bhagavan. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado. Vipado visvaranam visvaranam Vishnu, sampado narayana sruti. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado. Vipadaho visvaranam Vishnu, sampado narayana sruti. You should remember this. We discover different kind of problem around us. That this is not actually problem. Main problem is that we cannot remember Supreme Lord. So long you can remember Supreme Lord or Guru Vaishnav, so long as you can get in touch with Supreme Lord, Guru Vaishnav, Dhamnam, you can maintain your purity. Otherwise, you can invite contamination. Otherwise, you can invite contamination in your life. Now, Brahma speaking more. Brahma going to glorify Shankar. Aho! Aho! Sarva opi te muktaha seva loka vasinaha. Oh, those who are living in Shiva loka, they are all mukta. They are all mukta. Aho, aho sarva opi, aho sarva opi te muktaha seva loka vasinaha. Those who are living in Shiva loka, they are all mukta. And what to speak more? First of all, Brahma speaking, Aho sarvo opi te muktaha siva loko nivasinaha. Aho sarvo opi te muktaha siva loko nivasinaha. Muktas tat kripaya krishna bhaktas cha kotina abhavan. What to speak more? Hey Narad, oh my son, you know already how many jivatma they are getting bhakti by the mercy of Shankar. How many jivatma become Vaishnav, Krishna Bhakta by the mercy of Shankar? Eh? How many? You go through Bhagavatam, you can say, Prachetagam, they also become devotee. Big devotee. By the mercy of Shankar, by the causeless mercy of Shankar, so many people, some of them, they wanted to get mukti, and so many, they are getting Krishna bhakti. So many, they convert their heart. Shankar Bhagavan going to change them into Krishna, Krishna Bhakta. Great Krishna Bhakta they become. So some of them wanted to get mukti, Shankar Bhagavan very easily give them, and most of those other people, Shankar Bhagavan, you know, going to change their heart, going to make them Krishna Bhakta. So by the mercy of Shankar Bhagavan, so many, you know, people, they're getting Krishna Bhakti, not a matter of joke. Not only that, but also Krishna Sivasya Vedakya Mahadosa Karimata Ago Bhagavata Swasmin Khammate No Sivik No Sivik Kritam. Also in different Shastra, you know it very well. Those who are going to discriminate between Shankar and Bhagavan, they are getting big punishment. It is a great offense. Narada, you know from Shastra, there are so many documents. Those who are going to, you know, discriminate between Shankar and Shiv, they are great offender, great offense they are doing. You know it very well. If somebody is going to, you know, do offense, if somebody is going to do offense unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, Bhagavan going to, okay, he has done some, you know, aparadha, okay, I can excuse. Bhagavan, when somebody is going to do some offense unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord going to excuse sometime. But if somebody is going to make mistake, aparadha, unto the lotus feet of Shankar, Shiva, never going to excuse. No, no, no. Any offense done by somebody under the lotus feet of Krishna, Bhagavan Singh says, okay, no problem. But if somebody is going to do offense unto the lotus feet of Shiva Maharaj, Shankar Bhagavan, in that case, Bhagavan never want to excuse. No, 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 no. That's why Brahma speaking, Krishna, Shivasya Bhedek Bhedekhya Mahadosa Karimata Ago Bhagavata Sasmin Khammate No Sivekritam. If somebody is going to incur aparad under the Lord's Siv, especially we know Sadashiv is not Gun Avatar. Sadashiv is not Gun Avatar. Sadashiv is Nirgun. Sadashiv is beyond this immaterial, you know, world. Sadashiv is Gunavatar, he is not Gunavatar. Sadashiv is not Gunavatar. Shankar Bhagavan Gunavatar. Brahma is Gunavatar. But Sadashiv is Vaikuntha Tattva. Sadashiv is Vaikuntha Tattva. He is not Gunavatar. So he is Nirgun. So he is non-different from Narayan. Mahavishnu Jagat Karta Mayaya Jasrijati Adaha Tasavatara Evayam Advaita Acharya Iswaraha. We know na Advaita Acharya Sadasi Vaikuntha Dartha is non different from Nahaya Mahavishnu. So Swayam Rup Krishna Vilas Murti is Sadasi. That's why we know Sadashiv is, you know, Lord, Ishwaratva. Sadashiv is Ishwar. Paro. At the same time, we also know that Sattam Rajastama iti prakritir gunaha itadi slok we know. Sattam Rajastama iti prakritir gunaha itadi slok. Here it is written. Srishti, creation, stability, sthiti and destruction. All done by Bhagavan himself in three different forms. See Hari taking the form of Brahma, Virinchi, Vishnu and Shiva. So Bhagavan taking the form of, you know, Virinchi, Vishnu, Shiva, or So this document, so by this document we can know Brahma Ishwar. Because Bhagavan is going to take the form of Birinchi, Vishnu and Shiv. Birinchi means Brahma. Brahma is. So this way we can prove that Brahma Ishwar Tattva Ishwaratva is, you know, already we know. But this Ishwaratva is like one kind of induction. Taha Ishwarabhes Vasati Hyayataki. Due to induction. Always as if, you know, due to induction, like Shaktabhes Avatar. Follow. Bhaktabhes Avatar, Shaktabhes Avatar, all, you know, induction, Avatar. So this way we know that Tatta Sadasiv is a great, you know, Ishwar Abesh. Brahma, we say, his Ishwaratta, his Ishwarship, his Godship, his Ishwar, but due to the Avesh induction, Ishwar Avesh Vasati Hyataki. And this kind of induction, avesh, it is also two types. One, chidamsa bhuto gyanadi, o mayamsa bhuto sristadi oishajya shakti dara. One is chidamsa bhuto, chidamsa. One is chidamsa bhuto gyanadi, and another is mayamsa bhuto sristadi oishajya shakti, a princess power. So, sanakadi rishi, is Sanakadi Rishi is Gyan Shakti Avatar. Sanakadi Rishi, follow. And Brahma is a second type. Second type means Mayamsa Bhuto Srishtadi Aisarja Shakti. Aisarja means appliances, material appliances. Brahma is also, we can say. This way, Brahma wanted to prove, you know, this way you can see. Also from Brahma Sangita, we know very well. That how Khiram Jatha Vishesha Vikara Jogat Sanjayate Nahi Patak Nahi Tataha Pitagasti Hetu Jau sammutam upi samapoyti karjat gavinda madhi purusham tamamba. Here also document, not Brahma Sangita. Brahma Sangita speaking. Khiram jatha dadhi vikara visesa yogat. Like kira, I mean milk. By the reaction of some catalyst, vikara visesa yogat, it can be converted, milk can be converted into curd. Milk can be converted into curd if we can add some yeast, follow, catalyst. In that case, reaction can take place and the same milk which was there with me in the morning time, night time, it can be converted into curd. But same milk, curd is nothing but milk, milk is there, but curd cannot go back to its previous form. Try to follow what I mean to say. Surely, curd cannot be converted into milk. Milk can be converted into curd, but curd cannot be converted into milk. The same example given in Brahma Sangita, Kiram Jatha Vishesha Vikara, Kiram Jatha Dadhi Vikara Vishesha Yogat, Sanjayate Nahi Tataha Pitagasti Hetu, Ja Sambhutam Api Samapaiti Karjat, Govinda Madhi Purushantamam. That Govinda, who is going to take the form of Shankar. That means Shankar cannot come back. Shankar cannot show I am Krishna. Shankar cannot show. But be sure from Krishna, Govinda, Shankar coming. So we cannot insult Shankar. So we know the glories of Shankar. Especially from Brahma Sangita, Bhagavata, all different slokas we can find. Shankar and Bhagavan is non-different. Also, Narad, you should remember all different kind of problem coming in the life of Shankar, Bhagavan, Shankar, Mahadev. Immediately Krishna is going to give response. But if I am in trouble, Bhagavan not giving response. Very so easily. Follow. Siva Dattu Baro, you know, Siva Dattu Baron Mattat Tipureshwaro Mayat Tatha Brikasurad Brikasuradescha Sankadam Paramangataha. Follow what I say. Brahma speaking, Shiva Dattu Baron Mattat Tipure Sarotu Mayat Tatha Brika Surad Brika Suradescha Tatha Brika Suradescha Sankatam Paramam Gatha. You forget when Shiv, 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 Shankar going to give Kripa to Tripurasur. After giving Kripa, what was the big trouble was there? Shankar giving Kripa without any judgment to Tripurasur. And there was a great problem, big problem. Oh my God. So Shiv, after giving Kripa, I mean benediction, to Tripurasur, and Tripurasur was just mad. After getting benediction, Tripurasur gone mad. And he was very dangerous even in front of Shankar. Also you can remember Maidanov also going to get Kripa from Shankar. Maidanov. Also you can remember Bikasur I told that day. How Bikasur, Sakuni Nandan doing, you know, astringent penance in Kedarnath. He want to take darshan of Shankar to beg for benediction. He want to get benediction. Boon. Kripa. But Shankar Bhagavan not coming. He is matted here, big matted here, going to take bath in cold water in Alakananda, in Himalaya, and going to offer everything to Shankar. Shankar not coming. Finally, you want to offer his body, you know, flesh. Body, you want to cut his body, going to offer in the fire sacrifice, Jagya. Ultimately, Shankar Bhagavan coming out and going to arrest him. Oh, what you are doing? Oh, Sakini Nandan, what you are doing? You are going to cut your body and throwing into fire? No, don't do it. And when Shankar Bhagavan going to touch the body of Brikasur, Brikasur going to get back his original form. He was cutting his body, going to offer in fire. Now when Shankar going to arrest him, touch him, then he going to get back his, you know, previous body feature. Follow what I say. And he also going to make problem to Shankar. Shankar giving Kripa. What kind of Kripa is asking benediction? He is saying, if I am going to put hand on anybody, he can die. Shankar saying, what kind of benediction you can ask nice benediction? No, I want this. Oh, what you can do? No, I want this. whenever I can put hand to anybody's head, he can immediately die. Oh my God, what kind of benediction is very dangerous. Then immediately, Vrikasura is going to test the benediction on Shankar Bhagavan himself, itself. He wanted to test. Shankar flying, oh my God, I am going to give benediction, he is going to test on my body. Then Shankar flying, and Shakuni Nandan, Vrikasura also running. No respite. Shankar Bhagavan running, he is also running. But finally, Shankar Bhagavan, going to remember the lotus feet of Bhagavan. Oh Bhagavan, this, you know, demon going to put me in trouble. What to do? Eh? I give benediction, you want to kill me. Then in the meantime, Bhagavan going to give response, immediately coming in the form of very short height Brahman and going to call Vrikasura, oh, Shakuni, no, I have no time. Are, I can help you. What problem? A big problem. What problem? He give me benediction. I like to test it. Is you foolish? You know he is crazy. He is staying in, you know, crematory and ground, matted here. Who man care him? He going to give, you know, he is giving benediction. All useless. Oh really? Yes. You are running, going to give so much energy. Why not you go, you test your and a benediction on your own head and try to find out he's a cheater? Or really? He's going to put his hand on his own head, and this way Bhagavan going to, by Jogo Maya, going to make some magic spell. He was convinced that way and going to die. This kind of different documents Brahma like to project. This kind of different documents Brahma like to project in front of Narad. You forget how different way Bhagavan wanted to help Shankar in time to time, coming in the help of Shankar. And at the same time, Bhagavan going to speak very sweetly with him. And you can remember when I was there in the spot when Nrisimhadev appeared, he is speaking with Prahlad Maharaj very softly. Finally, when I was very afraid of his, you know, this kind of fearful figure, Nrisimha Roop. But finally, when I approached, when I saw that he is now, he is now very peaceful, I wanted to approach him to pay my dandavat pranam, everything. He became angry. Oh Brahma, Paddajani. Oh Paddajani, don't try to give this kind of benediction to demigod and to those demons. He chided me. He chided me this way. He speak me, no. This kind of benediction you should not give. Ohinam amrito jatha. To a snack, if you give daily milk and everything, banana is very dangerous. Because it increases only poison. You are going to give benediction to them, and because of this benediction, you see the situation created. Eh? Never try to give this kind of benediction. He's going to chide me. He wanted to chastise me. But when Shankar Bhagavan giving benediction to anybody, that time Bhagavan is, you know, Supreme Lord is not angry. He is not angry. He is going to speak very sweetly, like Amrita. Very sweet word using. Because he is a friend. He is a friend of, you know, Bhagavan. Nah. Shankar Bhagavan is known as friend. Because, and at the same time, maybe it is, you know, Bhagavan is always neutral. Maybe I am speaking wrong. Who can say? Maybe my bhakti is not up to that point. Maybe the bhakti of Shankar Shiv in very high class. Bhakti basa purushaha, we see from Upanishad. Bhagavan is under the control of bhakti. Aham bhakto paradhino. Aham bhakta paradhino hi asatantra ivadijo. We learn from Bhagavatam also. So maybe his bhakti is more higher, you know. And so Bhagavan is controlled by his bhakti. So maybe this reason. By the bhakti of Shankar, he is under control. Maybe this is a reason. Well, and at the same time, Shankar Bhagavan and a Bhagavan going to glorify him. Bhagavan, no, I don't expect that Bhagavan glorify me. That I don't expect. Brahma speaking, many times we have seen Bhagavan going to glorify Shankar. Many times it happens so. Well, I give the example when so long as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was there in Varanasi, every day Mahaprabhu taking trouble to take bath in Ganga and going to give water to Sivji Maharaj. Ramchandra when going to cross the ocean to reach Lanka, that time going to oversee, you know, establish, you know, this Rameshwaram. So this way all the time, also we can remember when the churning of Kira Sagar was done, the churning of Kira Sagar was done, and first of all you can remember, very, very, very dangerous poison, Kalkut poison. First of all, Kalkut poison, very, very dangerous poison, Kalkut Visha poison. And was the result? And who can take this Kalkut Vish? Because whole world going to die because of this poison. Because of the poison, everybody going to die. What to do? Then all people, all Jivatma, they are going to pray, even demigods, oh Shankar, oh Bhagavan, please save you, please save us. You know, now great danger coming. We are burning due to the poison derived from our churning of Kira Sagar. What to keep this poison? Who can take? That much power is not there. Bhagavan suggests, well, you can approach Shankar. You can approach Shankar. He can drink. Oh, really? They are all going to request Shankar. Devi Maya, Bhagavati Ma going to approve because Bhagavati Ma, she is knowing the power of Shankar. The glories of Shankar. Well, Shankar Bhagavan taking permission from Devi. Oh, Devi, all my children, they are going to die. This is the duty of master. This is the duty of master to save those who are dependent on them. What to do? You approve? I can drink that poison? Well, you can drink. They be going to approve, and Shankar Bhagavan, with folded hand, going to take all the poison and going to drink, and Bhagavan, Shankar, don't allow that poison to reach the heart. Because he is going to keep Supreme Lord inside heart. Shankar Bhagavan wanted to confine the influence of that poison up to this neck. Don't allow that poison to reach that heart. Because my Prabhu is there inside my heart. How I can give pain to my Prabhu? So much powerful Shankar. Shankar going to confine the poisoner's effect of that, you know, poison within the range of his throat. And the throat, by the influence of that poison, it taking the turn bluish color. It taking bluish color, blue, and it become a decoration for Sangha. That's why we say Nilkantha. That's why we say Nilkantha, because it is one kind of decoration. Now Brahma speaking, you know, actually Bhagavan could easily, find Actually, Bhagavan could easily find solution with this poison. He is the Supreme Lord. But still, he wanted to glorify Shankar. This way, he wanted to arrange the situation in such a way so that Shankar Bhagavan can get glories all the time. Oh, Nilkanta Maharaj ki jai ho! Everybody can glorify. Still today, everybody can remember the glories of Shankar. He is the only personality who took trouble to drink the poison to save all the whole world. Now, Narad, you can remember? This way, all the time, this way, all the time, Bhagavan going to glorify Supreme. Bhagavan always going to enhance, you know, the glories of Bhagavan by Shankar. Always want to glorify Shankar, all the time. So you see, I'm right. Different kind of problem reach, you know, when coming, Bhagavan immediately going to give response to the call of Bhagavan as Shankar. But I am not actually enjoying that kind of kipa. Actually it is Shankar is the, you know, kipa patra Bhagavan. To be frank, actually Shankar is the actual kipa patra. Shankar is a friend of Bhagavan, but this is not the case with me. One by one, actually, different kind of, you know, documents Brahma like to represent, you know, previously I told, Brahma speaking, that Bhagavan wanted to chastise me. He was very harsh, very heavy with me, about me. He was very heavy. Hiranyakasipu, and Bhagavan wanted to chastise me, wanted to control me, but you see, again I am going to give benediction to Ravana. You can remember? And they are going to do bhajan, they are going to call me, they are going to meditate. Astrodian penance, I cannot resist, I cannot stay, I am going to run. Hey, what you need? Ravan, Kumbhakarna, they are calling me, what to do? I am going. So Bhagavan wanted to chastise me, Bhagavan wanted to forbid me, wanted to stop me to give kippa, I mean benediction, but still I break. I am going to give kippa to Ravan, Kumbhakarna, they are all big problem. So how you can say I am kippa patra Bhagavan? I am not kippa patra actually. So the case, Brahma speaking, tishtottapi swayam shakshat kishnen amritam athane prajapati vir aradho prajapati vir aradho sa gauri pranavallavaha samanajya visam ghoram payayitva vibhushitaha maha mahima dhara vir ravi siktascha tasputam. I already told, by the churning of Samudra, Kirasaga, poison came, and that time, Amrita Matansamaya Bhagavan, you know, could find solution very easily, but he wanted to give glories to Gauri Shankar, Gauri Panavallava. He wanted to bring him, invite him, and allow him to, you know, drink poison. To give him this title, Nilkanta, it is one kind of decoration forever. Everybody is speaking Nilkanta Mahadev. So all these documents, all those documents, so all these documents can prove. So all those documents can prove surely. All those documents can surely prove that Shankar, Devadidev, Mahadev is the actual Kripapatra of Bhagavan Vishnu. Not I am. I am not Kripapatra. He is actual Kripapatra. I think, Narada, you are making mistake. You try to check up everything before glorifying me. All different Puran, you go through different kind of Puran, you can also find the glories of Shankar everywhere, where not. Everywhere they are worshipping Shankar, but my worship is not there. Nobody worship Brahma. You know, you know this point? Nobody worship Brahma separately. Everybody worship Shankar. Puranani eva gayanti dayaluttam harer hare gayate gayate hi tvayaopi etam etak param cha smarjatam munehe. I can discuss this point tomorrow, actually. Now time cannot permit, you know. So asesha sankleso samam vidhatte गुणानुवाद सवनम मुरारे किंबा पुनस तच्चरणारविंदो पराग सेवा रुतिरात रुतिरात्म लब्धो फलवैसी अशेष संक्लेशम समम विधत्ति. ऑल काउंटलेस प्रॉब्लम कैन कम टू एन एंड. अशेष संक्लेश अशेष संक्लेश समम विधत्ति गुणानुवाद सवनम मुरारे. If you go on hearing all the glories of Supreme Lord. Kimba punahasta charanara bindo parag seva ratiratana. What to speak more, those who are enjoying the dust particle from the lotus feet of Bhagavan. Kimba punahasta charanara bindo parag seva. Those who are serving directly the charan of Bhagavan. But to speak more about them. Asesa sanklesa samam vidhatte gunanubadu savanam murare kingva punasta charanarvindu paraga seva ratiratma labdha. Bancha kalpadurusikya basindhi bevacha patitanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo.